A former catcher for the Seattle Mariners traded in his baseball mitt for a chance to help others. Mike Marjima grinded it out in the minors for 7 years before he finally landed his dream job in the big leagues. But in a letter this month, the 29-year-old announced he was retiring to focus on supporting people battling eating disorders. It's an issue Marjima struggled with himself. Jamie Yukis talked with him about his big decision.
It took a lifetime of work for Mike Marjima to reach his dream.
Gone. Home run for Mike Marjima. Good for him.
It's pretty cool. It's surreal.
But just 15 games into his career with the Seattle Mariners, Marjima called it quits.
What else can I do? Like, what kind of impact can we have?
As he looked toward the future, Marjima couldn't shake his past. He once suffered from a severe eating disorder that started when he was just 12.
Did I look normal? Sure, but the things that were going on inside my head weren't normal. No normal kid would strap trash bags to his body and put on multiple layers of sweatshirts and sweatpants and go turn on the showers and steam and ride till they pass out.
Why were you doing it?
Because I thought that would help me achieve a goal.
What was that goal?
I wanted to look like a male model. I was like, well, how can I be that guy, right? How can I have a six-pack? So I was like, well, common sense, if I work out a ton and I'll get big and strong, and if I don't eat anything, I won't get fat. Like, voila, I'm there.
As a high school athlete, Marjima endured a cycle of anorexia and bulimia. He hid his eating habits until his disease revealed itself.
My mom had made this big elaborate Thanksgiving dinner, and I put, let's say it was like 3 almonds and 2 carrots on my plate.
When he finally sought help, he sat out sports for a year and was the only man in treatment.
Many guys feel a tremendous amount of shame about reaching out for help.
Claire Misko runs the National Eating Disorders Association, or NEDA.
We know that boys and men are subjected to an onslaught of images and messages about what's healthy and how to be fit and what's the perfect body. And that is having an impact.
NEDA claims of the 30 million who suffer from a variety of eating disorders, 10 million are men.
10 million men. I truly think that those numbers are off. Because, and I would say, I don't think I know that.
Marjima is now helping others to recover. He's become an ambassador for NEDA, speaking out and raising awareness.
How awesome is it now that I get to voluntarily walk away from something that I love so much to do something that I'm passionate about too? I want to be someone that, you know, people look at me and they go, or they look on my tombstone and they go, this guy just wanted to make a difference. He was there. He just loved life.
Every 62 minutes, at least one person dies as a direct result from an eating disorder. There are a number of support groups and resources to get help if you or someone you know or love are suffering. Jay.